No society wants you to become wise. It is against the investment of all societies. If people are wise, they cannot be exploited. If they are intelligent, they cannot be subjugated. They cannot be forced in a mechanical life to live like robots. They will assert. They will assert their individuality. They will have the fragrance of rebellion around them. They would like to live in freedom. Freedom comes with wisdom, and no society wants people to be free. The communist society, the fascist society, the capitalist society, the Hindu, the Mohammedan, the Christian, no society. Because the moment they start using their intelligence, they become dangerous. Dangerous to the establishment. Dangerous to the people who are in power. Dangerous to the haves. Dangerous to all kinds of oppression, exploitation, suppression. Dangerous to the churches. Dangerous to the states. Dangerous to the nations. In fact, a wise man is a fire, a light, a flame. But he cannot sell his life. He cannot serve them. He would like rather to die than to be a slave.